Hey there guys, welcome back to Butterby Chaoyo. So, let's continue with Final Fantasy IX, shall we? That's right, I was in the guest room. Alright, let's continue the story. It looked like he was eating the thing, Artania. Never mind. Like he was like. The thing, thang, thong. Things and thangs. Uh-oh. What in the world? Guak guak. Guak guak. Greetings! Oh, poor guy. Or Oglup. Even the Oglups are big in Lindblum. What is the meaning of this? Yeah. Maybe it was you. I'll bet it was you. Oh man, Stooge. He'll blame anything on Zidane. Cheap food. Sounds like my life. Soup du silence. I don't like soup though. Any type of soups. Not a big fan of soup. Or ice cream. I'll have that stupid special. Oh wow. That was rude. Thank you. Really? An airship? Oh my god! A rat face. Woo! I'm gonna kick your butt. Hey Gregory, take it outside. It's you and me, woman. Wrong. No. How dare you? Rachel. You nasty little shit! I don't know. Ugly rat. So, how you been, ugly rat? Same old Gregory. Making up stupid names for different characters. Sleepy oh sleep. Night night. Everything will be fine. Yeah, sure. Uh-huh. Oh god. Dude. That sucks. Sucks to be you, Sid. Wow. All right, now I can roam around. This is going to be a short episode because, well, I gotta pee. I gotta go. Right now, it's nothing but story lore. If that's how you pronounce it, right? Story lore? Whatever. It's just story. There's no battles or anything like that here in this episode. Sometimes my English is a bit off. I'm not really good in English. I do my best, but whatever. Go find yourself a cute girl, right? Oh god, no. Not again. Not Magia Mockster. Lots of neat stuff. Yeah, I already know about that. Gosh, bro, you sure know a lot! Yeah, I know. Okay, I want to save it. This is going to be a short episode. I really gotta pee. Woo, for me! Aw, so sweet of you. Like, I give a shit! Oh guys, that'd be it. Cheers.